Do you know he won the gold medal in the Olympics?
I know, he's my good friend.
He's your good friend?
Yeah. We speak different languages.
Thank you.
Eh? I have a lot of things.
And my friend too?
Thank you. You
can say.
He used to be a very big alcoholic, and now he's sober.
Oh, God bless your heart. Good.
He lost a lot of weight, no more alcohol.
God bless you.
Probably. Yeah, just hungry.
He says he wants to date J-Lo.
Oh, that's the ambition right
there. J-Lo, right?
J-Lo.
How is she? How is she? J-Lo?
She's intense.
1 minute?
No, that's Shakira. Hey, she more like, oh, man.
Shakira.
Man, 1 minute, eh? No more. No, marry this.
Man, what happened?
She wants you to sign his shirt.
Right here? Anywhere?
Not my ass.
Why do you have Mike Levy sign your shirt? Best manager in boxing?
Yeah, he's my manager.
Now,
that's the worst thing
he's
going
to go to the bank and sign your checks.
Hey, he'll get 2 cents for it.
That's for my friend. Yo.
Aegis.
Aegis
Kapilauskos.
That's not easy for me.
Why not?
Yeah,
hold on. Thanks. You can have one if you want.
No, thank you. I'm on a diet. Go straight to my thighs. You know? Now that's how you write it. Not like me.
The Mean Machine, you're Paro's favorite fighter. Paro, he's fighting next Saturday.
I know. I want the fight.
I beat Arizona. So Tuesday. Tuesday, yes.
Eric Ruiz is fighting Diego De La Hoya.
Arizona. Big press conference on Monday. Yeah.
A big fight.
Another opportunity for Eric. Another good one.
All right, that's all you need.
Yep, 9 lives. You got 9 lives.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Sekpak.